We got a special video today, and the only reason why it's special because I never reacted to this artist. We got Tate McRae, She's All I Wanna Be. I think I seen this on YouTube, like premieres, YouTube posts, like which artist dropping new songs, and I decided to click her because I want to try something new. I like trying new stuff out. Y'all know I like listening to every type of music, bro. I'm a judge the music. Y'all know how I get my opinion. Like, y'all came to watch my opinion, so whatever I say about the music video, bro, it's my opinion. You come to listen to me. I love you guys. Everybody hit the like button and make sure you guys subscribe. Let's go. It's just audio, so it's no video. I'm gonna just vibe to it then.
You want the girl with the small waist and the perfect smile.
Hey, that's one thing I say. Girls be always say that. You want the girl with the small waist and the perfect smile. You know what I mean? I, the smile is more understandable, but the body type, that's not really a like, you know. That's what, you know, people want to be, you know what I mean?
Someone who's out every weekday.
Okay.
In their dad's new car. You tell me I shouldn't stress out. Say it's not that hard.
And she got a nice voice too, though.
But I just got a feeling this will leave an ugly scar. If you say she's not there.
Okay.
So why'd you close your eyes when you said it out loud?
Oh.
Stupid boy making me so sad. Didn't think you could change this fast. She's got everything that I don't have.
Damn. Bro, so basically she fell in love with somebody. And that boy found somebody else. And she said, I didn't complete that she changed so fast. And she got everything that I don't have. Damn. It could be look-wise. It could be anything, bro. But wow, that's crazy, bro. This sounds super relatable. I know for a fact a lot of people is going to relate to this song. She's all I want to be. Now I get it now, bro. I like how she's describing everything about the girl and stuff like that, and the song in herself. I like that though, cause she's talking about this down to the T, bro.
And then you'll probably spend the night at a nice big house, and by then I'll just be someone you've forgotten about. If you say she's nothing to worry about,
okay.
So why'd you close your eyes when?
I'm gonna say something. I'm not trying to pause it, but like, you know, it's so funny when a girl not with that boy or something, the girl always want to be say like, oh, he downgraded. But this is like the opposite of that. She want to be that person that, you know, because what she is or, you know, what she has or anything like that. But this is like, either way, I feel like it could be, you know, it could be an advantage for the girl and a disadvantage for the it could be a disadvantage for the girl. Or it could be a disadvantage for the boy, you know, vice versa. But in this case that, you know, I'm not saying the boy won because he obviously didn't. He probably lost somebody that was very special. You know, she's mad at him. She's like, bro, you know, why did you do this, bro? Like, come on now. Let's get back in this.
Sad.
like that part. Wow, that was freaking crazy. Like I said, that song was super relatable. Tate McRae. I'm going to react to more of her because she got an amazing voice. She made great music. Hopefully, if you're watching Tate McRae, hopefully you leave a comment. I'm going to have to follow her on Instagram because she makes some great music, bro. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. Make sure you guys subscribe. I love you guys. More reactions to her soon. That was a hit song.